May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Welcome to... Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Until next... I'm...
Working at the Rift in Fishery is tough. I had to put some coin in my pocket. Working at the Rift in Fishery is tough, but it put some coin in my pocket.
How may I serve you? I'll remain in this location until ordered otherwise.
I've got your back. As you wish, my Thane.
Listener, it's an honor to stand before you. How may I serve you, my listener?
It's a wonderful house, my love. If you don't mind... I'm going to start a small store. Something to do whenever you're on the road. Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet. Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. I am your sword and your shield.
Listener, it's an honor to... How may I serve you, my listener? Yes, listener.
We heading out?
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Are you ready to enter the star and purge the soul of Malin Varen? Have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
Ah, my disciples have sent me a fresh soul. Good. I was getting hungry. Why, there's something different about you.
And who are you to challenge me? I have conquered mortality itself. I've spat in the eyes of the Daedric Lords. This is my realm now. I've sacrificed too much to let you take it from me.
The star is free to purify itself. Don't worry, mortal. I will return you before you are cleansed. My star has been restored, and Malin's soul has been consigned to oblivion. You have done well, mortal. As was destined, you are free to use my star as you see fit.
Farewell, mortal. Know that Azura will be guarding over the threads of your fate in the twilight.
While you were in the star, Azura gave me a vision. Her last, she said. I have never been without Azura's foresight since escaping Morrowind. I don't know what to do. If you need me, I'd be honored to accompany you, Guardian of the Star. It would give me a purpose. Twilight, watch over you, Guardian. Looks like you got someone already.
Thank you.
Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Has the Empire forsaken us? How could Whiterun fall into the hands of these stinking half-wit Nords?
And deserve our praise you do, for we are one. Ere you ascended, and the eight became nine.
Listener, it's an honor to stand before you. I'm right behind you. I'll head back home if you need me. Should I be holding the blade further away?
May the gods watch over. Let's not waste any time.
I guess that comes down to footwork then.
Exactly. When you have a big head. I'm still here. I'm heading home, if you need me.
If you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Need something?
Good to my side, friend. I need reliable people around.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.
Yeah. Need some. Hmm?
I hope the Empire is sending reinforcements to drive these heathens out of Whiterun. Watchers.
I ain't done nothing.
Pray. You have come. You have come to hear the word of Talos.
I know nothing. You have chosen wisely. Lead on, and I shall follow. Let's go. We're one of the same fine. What? What? Will do. Will do. Yes, listener. Of course, listener. What is it? Command me, my listener.
Your tongue's gift for lies. You have shown ferocity and prowess in combat. Now the time has come for a final proving. Are you able to cast aside your honor and strike with the hidden blade? An astute observation. Skyrim is a beautiful and harsh mistress, but her people cling to such a petty notion of honor. My previous champion displeases me. It is time he is replaced, in the traditional fashion. I am loath to utter his name. One cannot erase a thing if it has a name to be remembered. You will find him holed up at Knife Point Ridge, where he plays king to bandits and highwaymen. For a time he served his purpose, but that time has ended. He uses my gifts for his own amusement. And the only amusement I tolerate is my own. Kill every single member of his band. Do so as silently and invisibly as you can, for this is not about you. You are to be my instrument in this. Slay him in the coldest of blood. Do not give him the dignity of defending himself. Once his corpse lays cold upon the ground, and all trace of his followers erased, retrieve my ebony mail, a gift fit only for my true champion.
Always in shadows, so that you will see. Foes before they see you.